In this problem, they want us to determine if the two triangles are congruent, and then if they are, state how you know. So this one, I have one pair of congruent angles, another pair, and then this.